It's an honor for me to be here. And it's a real honor that UALR is honoring and bringing up and still talking about AIDS. In the United States, we have about 50,000 new infections every year. African Americans make up more than 44% of the new cases of HIV. And that is very saddening to me, as we have not been sexually healthy and we've not protected ourselves from this disease. We've not gotten treated when we should have been treated as early and when we should have, and we've been reckless in our behavior. And we're sexual beings from the day we're born until the day we die. But we have to be responsible sexual beings, especially in the day of AIDS.